Mountain biking tricks include at Wild Willys. You could have body piercing, except your nuts, it says here, and optional massage and free strip show at Alexandra's Massage Sauna and Strip Club. The problem is this. It's shearing season and all the sheepdogs have diarrhea. Lovely. When they don't help us truck lads to get to the 500 sheep in, how can they help? 0800 rock back with your solutions.
I got on these like fat hairy, totally torn, too big, stretched, too small, lost, or are they stained?
Yeah, I was just gonna do another one on the long one.
You just send a message to your kids.
Kids, I love you.
See you
just soon. going for a little jump. Dad will still be here to show the video.
Yeah. You look very fashionable, eh? Show Anika her shoes.
Yes, this is shoes, Anika.
Yeah.
The one that was sold on him when I land.
Shoes will be going to 12,000 feet.
Guaranteed. Is that high, darling?
She said it's, I don't know, she said it's better when you, what'd she say? You don't feel so. Get out.
The high one. Keep, make sure your hair's out of your eyes so you don't get it blown in there.
Place to have
a garage. Bring this covers to you in just a
moment. Who?
I'm just
going to have it in there. Thank you.
No, we're very good pushers. that's right.
Well trained, you see.
You got a bugger of a job jumping all the time.
Oh, somebody's
got to
do it, eh?
It's a bugger of a job, but someone has to do it.
Yep. See you later.
Okay. See ya. Have fun, Ing.
You think? How hard did you do on the track? Now, what's going to happen is you're going to be attached to the front of me here. Okay? When we jump out, I want you to arch your back, fold your arms, and put your head back. Okay? Then after we jump, when I tap you on the head, I want you to put your arms out wide.
Okay.
Yeah, it's really important you get your arms out wide, push your hips forward and get your head back. Okay? That's all you have to do. Alright, step out of the way there.
And then you're going to fly, old girl.
Pardon?
Then you're going to fly. Like a bird.
Get on, you boss!
Yeah, it's important. Yeah, you can take that. I'll remind you how. You got a good day for it, eh? You all having a good time, aren't you?
Yeah.
Great.
Jeez, I reckon. You're a hero, Inga. You are a hero.
She did. Out of 10 ankles. Good?
It was good, but you don't get long enough when you have some parachute opens. You fly around out, you don't know what you're doing when you first get out of the plane.
Yeah, pretty quick the first bit.
Oh, you don't know, you know, you just seem to be flapping around, but as soon as the parachute opens, it's beautiful.
What was it like when you jumped out?
Well,
blood rushing around.
You can't see anything from the plane, so just as well, because you... You know, you just think, oh, here you go, it looks a bit daunting. But
pretty good, eh?
Oh, it's lovely, just come around. Yeah, so there we go.
What's it like when you just actually jumped out of the car? That'd be scary, wouldn't it?
It was a bit scary. As I said, I didn't sort of see much. We just sort of out, and that's it.
Yeah.
Because you can't see anything in the plane. So you're just like an old truck going. Yeah.
So you didn't have photos taken as you jumped out?
No, I've got enough photos with him. Yeah,
so. You should try. So the new shoes are okay then?
I don't need her shoes that have been to 12,000 feet.
I don't even think pretty good landing, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
Lovely, yeah. Better than the other one.
Yeah, there's the 12,000 feet shoes. Yeah. It sounds like the $10 million man.
Look, I didn't even
damage the back of them. No, you can't come into much trouble up there. There's not much gorse up there.
Amazing. I think it's better to be the
first thing.
You need your bank, do you?
Let's see what he used to have.
I'm going to go.